Hey everybody, this is HaploFool, and I have some exciting news. The Haplopelma albostriatum egg sac that I had has hatched, and there's babies everywhere. Some are molting, some have already molted, crawling around, a lot of molts in there. Of them still yet to molt. I'm just thrilled. So, anyways, I just thought I would share this with you. Beautiful little guys. Alright, well, thanks for checking it out.